watching IBK Monday. It is yet another Monday and a motivational Monday. Today I'm going to be talking about giving. Giving is the act of taking something that you own and handing it out to someone else who is in need of it. And you don't give because you have. You give because you love. The greatest giver I know is God, because he gave his only son to save the whole of humanity. I can't, even if it was my cat, just my cat who's right here, I can't give her just to save someone else's life. It's going to be a bit hard for me, but for God, his only son, that must have been really hurting him. And he did it just to save us. He gave because he loved us. He gave unconditionally. He didn't think about himself when he was giving us Jesus. He just gave because he loved us. That's the same way we should give. We should give to the poor. We should give to those who are needy. We should even give to those who have, because it is better to give than to receive. Make sure that you give something to someone this week. It can be your time, it can be money, it can be food, it can be something that you value. Please, please, please subscribe, share, comment, and like this video. I'll see you next time at the Hamasid Avikimani Motivational Monday. Bye!